Welcome to KITE tutorial. In this tutorial we will cover all this topic. First is how to start KITE, how to enter in different environment, how to set unit and how to change background color. Now last is mouse function. Okay, let's start. Firstly you have to know how to start KITE. Okay, to start the KITE, double click on the icon or go to run window and type C next, say enter. Now we are able to see the KITE window. It is the title bar of the environment and it is menu bar. It's called compass. It is able to rotate the object and other different function we will discuss in next tutorial. Now there are different environments, infrastructure, mechanical design, steps and analysis and simulation. Okay, now I'm going to enter in mechanical design and then its environment power design. We can enter from here, select power design or close it. We can enter from file new and select part in this block. Okay, part number first, say okay. Now I'm going to change the unit. Firstly you have to go tools options. There are many options, so you have to click on parameters and measures. Go to units and select units as you want to set. There are many units. Okay, select and say okay. Now we are going to change the background color. Click on tools, say options. Now click on display, select visualization and background color as you want. You could choose. I want to change the default background. Okay, now I'm going to cover mouse function. It is an object and we will learn how to work mouse function. First is pan. Pan means to move the object from one place to another place. Okay, to pan the object, press the mouse wheel and drag it where you want to keep. You can put there. Second is zoom in out. Zoom in out, to zoom the object, first you have to press control and mouse wheel. Now we are able to zoom in. Zoom in and out. Now the third function is rotate. To rotate the object, first you have to press mouse wheel and press the right button of the mouse. Okay. We can use the also compass to rotate the object and pan the object. Okay.